What happened? Did you get to talk to her?
If it wasn't so dangerous, I would have brought Kara here. But Frida might go looking for her.
Why don't we just leave Kara where she is now? So that we have a spy.
No. I can't. Kara's in danger there. Anytime Frida will find out who Kara is in my life. Camila, I'm afraid of what Frida will do to Kara. Please help me save them.
Where do you plan to take them now?
Anywhere. Just as long as it's far from Monte Gracia. Camila, now that you're here, and we're helping each other fight Frida and Ernesto, I don't want anyone else getting involved, especially Kara and Joaquin. They're only helping me because of their gratitude. This is not their fight, Camilo.
Kara! Kara, come on, let's talk!
Is this what you're going to do? Follow me to my room?
Kara, I just want you to talk to me. Kara, I don't want to do this. Kara, I will not allow you to leave me. Whether you believe me or not, Kara, all I'm thinking about is your safety.
Leave me alone, Gian. You are not the one who's going to decide for me.
Kara, if you try to leave again, I'm sorry, but I have to tell Aunt Frida. I'll tell her all about your brother.
You're not going to do that, Gian.
Kara, if that's the only way to stop you, then yes, I'll do it. Believe me, Kara. Kara! 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 Please talk to me!
Wait a minute.
Careful!
I'll be the one that'll fall. Can you make it? You know, during summer, this is where my mother and I go. Mm-hmm. So this place is more of a home for me. I have a lot of memories here. That's why, if I'm going to die, I'd like it to be here.
Rumor, I'd like to request you something. While we are here, would it be all right if we don't talk about your illness? About, what will happen to you? I just want to think that it's still far away. What's important is that you're with me right now.
All right, if that's the case, then I'd also ask you something. While we're here, together like this, you won't cry. Okay? You have to promise me that. Come on. Hi, Mother.
Hey.
We're back.
You look like you two enjoyed yourselves.
Mm-hmm.
Romer, by the way, you have a visitor.
Who? So you already know. I'm sorry, Lawrence, if I didn't tell you. I just didn't want you to worry. But I'm really lucky, you know. I'm with my mother. And two of my favorite people in the world. Thank you.
Romer, I'll just visit you today, but I'll have to go home right away. I can't stay long.
Are you sure? Why don't you stay until we have dinner, please?
Oh my goodness, Ernesto. I thought those red ladies would never let me go. Anyway, I'm here. What happened?
I did everything that was in my power. I just can't believe that, Governor. You know, he had the gall to tell me right in front of Camilo who he's going to be supporting in the next election. Don't be surprised, Frida. Orlando is with Camilo.
Ernesto, I've told you that a million times. But did you ever believe me? Maybe now you'll trust in me. Huh? Now that you've actually seen it with your own eyes. Look, don't lose hope. Maybe we just missed out on some things.
Frida, what else can we possibly do now?
Oh, Ernesto, Ernesto, Ernesto. I think I can come up with a couple of things. We can have a dinner party. We can invite the governor and the other mayors. I will cook them a very tasty meal. And we will show all of them that we harbor no ill feelings. That we haven't given up. You know, Ernesto? The governor's endorsement is not yet entirely secured. We can still make miracles happen. And as for Orlando and Camilo, they will not win in this fight. I will not allow it. And don't forget, Ernesto, we own the entire Monte Gracia.
You know, Mother, your cooking is very good. That's why I eat all you can, Chelo. You can't be ill because you're going to be the one taking care of me.
Romer.
I'm just joking, okay? You're all so serious. Listen, I know it's going to be a little hard. But I have a rule in this house. No one's going to cry. No one's going to be sad. That's my rule. Understand?
Okay.
See? Better. You know, I'm really happy now. I'm with my mother and father. Of course, Shelo. And my favorite cousin, Lawrence. All in one place. I mean, really, what more can I ask for, right? You know what, Father? Lawrence will be leaving after dinner.
What? What's that?
That's right, Lawrence. Why don't you stay? That is, if it's all right.
I can't, Aunt. I'm really sorry. You see, I have classes tomorrow. That's why I really can't stay. But I'll just come back. I'll pass by once in a while. So that I can be with you and Romer.
You promise?
Promise.
Tara, are you leaving again? Are you sure no one can stop you?
Jian, didn't I tell you to just leave me alone?
Leave you alone? Leave you? Even when I know that your decision is wrong? Do you actually think I'll do that?
Jian, I'm going with Joaquin. Tell me, what's wrong with that?
What's wrong? Do you know what you're doing? Tell me, what kind of life will you have if you go with him? If you stay here, you'll keep on studying. And me. Didn't you think of me? Kara, I lied to my family for you. I love you. And then this?
Jian, I already made my decision.
Sorry. But as I told you earlier, I'll tell Aunt Frida just to stop you.
And just what is happening here?
I have to go. Take care of yourself.
You too, Lawrence. And you promise you'll come back.
Promise? Aunt? I'll be leaving now. I'll just come back.
Sure.
Thank you so much. Shallow, please take care of Romer. Be patient with him. He's a little rascal, but he's okay. Okay. I'll see you soon, Uncle. Aunt.
Okay.
All right, take care.
You're welcome. Good night, huh?
Thank you.
Drink your medicine, okay?
Sure. You be careful.
I will.
Lawrence? Jian?
Kara?
What is this? What's this ruckus? Jian?
Aunt Frida? Kara's leaving. She's leaving with her brother.
What? What?
Lawrence, I'm asking you. Please stay here a while.
I don't want to be a problem, Shallow. I don't want trouble. I know that you have a hard time whenever you see me. Or whenever we're in one place. That's why I can't stay here long with you.
Lawrence, why don't we try to forget and set aside whatever problems we have with each other? For Romer's sake. I'm the one asking you now, Lawrence. Even just for a few days, stay here with us, please.
Go on. It's already late. I need to go home now.
Is what Jian's saying true? Huh, Kara? Answer me, I'm asking you.
Andrea.
What?
Yes.
Andrea, please stop.
Dare you?
I appreciate what you did. And of course I understand Lawrence. I understand both of you. You know, I'm really happy when you're both here. But I wouldn't want you to be uncomfortable.
Rumor.
You know, I wish someday, whatever differences you two have, I wish you'll fix it. I wish.
Rumor. Rumor, are you all right?
I think it would be better if we just go back inside, huh?
Let's go. Rumor? Rumor, are you okay?
I'm so scared, Cello. Sometimes I'm scared of sleeping. I'm afraid that I might not wake up anymore. I don't want to die.
Rumor, I really think that we should go back now. I think I'll bring you to your room so you can rest. You made me believe you were an orphan! You liar! I took you in, clothed you, educated you! You filthy liar!
Excuse me, Frida. What's going on here?
This girl, huh? She's a liar. You're a little scholar.
Please stop.
What are you waiting for? I never want to see your face in this house again. Leave right now.
Uncle,
I said leave.
Please stop, Aunt Frida.
Stop Uncle. Me? Fool. This is my house. I want her out, and I want her out now.
Please,
get
Uncle.
Out.
Oh, please! Stop!
Don't you dare touch me, Jian! Be warned. What are you waiting for?
Uncle Ernesto!
To get out of my house! Get out!
Please, no!
Get out of my house! Get out now!
Kara, wait! Wait, listen to me!
Next Sunday, we'll call all the farmers and gather those who will join us during the campaign.
Camilo, are you sure that you want me to be your campaign manager?
Of course, Eseng. I have complete faith in you. I know that you will help me a lot to win the election.
Camilo, what's wrong?
There's someone here. Stay there. Go, check it out.
Yes, boss.
I'm sorry, Kara. Kara, I thought that Aunt Frida will just talk to you. That she'll ask you to stay until she finds out your story. Kara, listen to me. I never expected that Aunt Frida would make you leave when she finds out. Kara, I can't live without you in my life.
You're just thinking about yourself, Jian. Did you ever stop and think of what could happen to me or my brother, Joaquin? Huh? Did you ever think about that? I trusted you, Jean! But what did you do? You put me in trouble! Jean, I thought that you
Kara,
loved me!
Kara, I love you. Kara, please listen to me. Please, I'm sorry, Kara. Kara.
No, I'll never trust you again.
Kara!
Did you find him?
No, sir. He was able to run.
Okay, continue your search for him. Tomorrow, let's add more bodyguards to the house. Be alert tonight. Don't let your guards down.
All right.
Go on.
Yes, boss.
All right, come okay, on, boss. Let's go.
Camilo, maybe you were just seeing things.
No, Essing. I'm sure I saw someone earlier.
And who in their right mind will come in here when everybody knows that you have armed men around?
Who else but Ernesto? He will never stop attacking me until he gets Orlando from me. Don't worry. I won't let him take you away from me. I swear it to you.
I don't think what you did to that child was right. Maybe she was just really in need. That's why she did that.
She fooled me, Ernesto. She fooled both of us. And you. Hajian? Since when did you know about this? Huh? Why did you keep this from me and your uncle Ernesto? Huh?
Sorry, Aunt.
Sorry? How could you do this to me and your uncle Gian, huh? After everything that's happened in the past, I still trusted you, remember? And now you allow that silly girl to lie to us? And what if it wasn't just the scholarship she was after, huh? Did you think about that, huh, Gian?
Frida? You're getting paranoid. You know, I just don't know where you're coming from. The truth of the matter is, for me, the reason why this happened is the Chud looked for an opportunity, she found one, and Gian merely helped her.
We have been made fools inside our own house. And you still defend them. Huh? Damn you, Ernesto!
Aunt.
Don't you touch me!
Aunt Frida, I love Kara, and I won't forgive myself if something bad happens to her out there.
Love? Then, I'll be the one to tell you this. You picked the wrong girl to fall in love with. And do you know why? Because I never want to see her ugly face in my house ever again! And if I were you, Gian, think wisely about what is good for you. Forget about her.
You know what, Cello? I really don't know what I'd do if you weren't here by my side.
Go on, rest, okay? Good night.
Okay. Cello? May I ask another favor from you? Could you stay with me till I have fallen asleep? Thank you.
Shallow?
He's already sleeping.
Shallow.
Aunt Margaret, I'm scared. What will happen to Romer? Will he just die on us? Will he become weak? Will he feel a lot of pain?
I don't know as well, Shallow. But what's important is that we all give him what he needs. You made him happy by just being here, Shallow.
Shallow, my child. I'd like to thank you very, very much for all the things you've done for Romer, okay?
Wakin!
Kara, what's wrong?
Dr. Frieda sent me away from the house. Wakin, Jian told him everything about you.
Stop crying now. We're going to get Orlando.
Wakin, Mother met with me. She said that she won't be going with us. She said that she's more safe with Camilo.
I don't trust that bastard. Kara, we're taking Orlando with us.
Jian, I'm sorry for what happened earlier. You know how your aunt can get when her temper gets the better of her.
Uncle. Uncle, what I wanted was for her to stay right here. That she'd be by my side. Uncle, all of this was my fault. I didn't know that this is what will happen.
Don't worry, Jian. We'll fix this problem. We'll look for her. And have her come back. If I need to talk to her brother, then I'll do it. And don't you worry too much about your Aunt Frieda. Just leave it to me. I'll take care of it.
See? It was all right with Shello. What else is eating you? What other excuse are you trying to make? Your school? Or the feelings that you have for Shello? Lawrence, what is more important to you? Your cousin Romer is going to die soon. He also needs you there at the resort.
Rice cakes, rice cakes! Rice cakes! Miss, please buy some rice cakes!
Wait, I'll buy some from you! Mando.
Ma'am?
Could you please get me some... some money from Lupe. I'll just buy some rice cakes.
Sure, ma'am.
Thank you very much.
Mother.
Kara. I thought you and your brother have run away already. What are you doing here? Huh? Joaquin.
You're crazy. The day just started and you're already pulling my leg. Hey, Shello. Look who's here.
He just needed to get some clothes. I told him he's just making excuses. He really misses me.
What about your classes?
You see, Shello, I dropped all of them, you see. I already had a lot of absences due to being in the hospital, right? Well, I just thought it was all right. You thought I'd let you have all the fun, huh? Of course I won't allow that. Well, that is if it's okay with Shelo.
Kara, go to the car. Hurry.
Joaquin, come here.
Orlando.
What are you two doing here?
We're taking you with us. It's dangerous for you to be here.
I'm not in danger here. You're wrong, Joaquin. I already told you that I'll go through with my plans. Camila will help me. Listen
Let's
to me.
Let's get out of here.
Don't do this, Joaquin. Let me go.
Hey.
No. No. Joaquin. Joaquin. Why did you shoot him?
Orlando, what happened here?
Joaquin.
Call an ambulance, quick.
Joaquin. Joaquin.
Joaquin. Joaquin. Joaquin. Joaquin. Joaquin. Joaquin. Joaquin. Joaquin. Joaquin! Joaquin!
It looks like you're going to have breakfast. Cousin, I'll just go outside and wait
Lauren,
till you...
stay here. Join us. There's a lot
no,
of
Romer,
food.
Don't
Come
worry
on.
About it. I'll wait outside.
Just get my share here and I'll get some more outside, okay? Mm-hmm. Wait a minute.
Frida.
Please, Ernesto. If this is going to be a talk about Kara again, I don't want to hear it, okay?
Frida, I think you're being too harsh. Have pity on the child. Aren't you the least bit worried about her? I mean, I think it's about time we start looking for her. She is, after all, our ward.
Aunt, please. Let's go look for Kara. I know that she has a reason why she didn't tell you. She really just wanted to study. Please, let's look for Kara.
Oh my goodness, what is wrong with all the men in this family? Is it me, or are you just falling for the wrong women, huh? I'm warning you, Gian. Stop this foolishness at once. Take a cue from Lawrence. Look at him. He's already forgotten about Shelo. So you should also forget about that Kara.
Frida, stop this hatred of yours. Even just a little, don't you have any concern for that girl? Let's face it, Frida. I know that you became close to Kara.
And now I regret it, Ernesto. She fooled us all. She cheated for her scholarship. She deserves what she got. If you please, you two. This is the last time that we talk about her. There are other things that we need to take care of that are more important than her.
Joaquin! Joaquin! We are not your children! Not once did you treat my brother and I your children! You just keep thinking about yourself!
Amanda.
Gara! Gara! Gara!
I'll help you.
Oh no, it's okay. I can do this. Just keep Homer company in his room.
Shello, I just want to help you.
It's a good thing you changed your mind.
I made a mistake last night. I'm sorry. You know, you're right. It's right that we should put aside our differences. I mean, just for now. What's important is Romer. And like you, I just want to be with him.
It's a good thing you realized that fact. However, Lawrence, next time, if you're planning to avoid situations, don't use me as an excuse. Yes, I'll admit, I'm ill at ease when you're around me. But Romer is your cousin, and it's important that you be here. And I will swallow my pain and be with you just for Romer. I hope you do the same.
Aunt Margaret.
Is there a problem here?
No, Aunt Margaret.
Aunt Margaret, I think I'll be staying for a while. Is that okay?
Of course. Romer will be happy. What are you doing here? Why don't you go out, take a walk on the beach, bring Romer with you? It would be good for him. Go on.
Yes, ma'am.
Shallow, let me take care of that. Go on. Besides, your uncle and I haven't had breakfast yet.
Okay, Aunt Margaret.
Joaquin! Joaquin!
Kara? 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 Kara?
I hate you. I hate all of you. You all killed my brother. You're all going to pay for this.
There, just a little bit more. There. You see? There it is. It's pretty. Just go there. Over there. I'll start recording.
What'll I do?
Just stand there. I'll make a video.
Where? Here?
Yes, there. And then I want you to smile. The smile that you always give me, okay?
How?
Okay? That's it. There. There.
Should I sit down?
If you want to sit, go ahead. Just look pretty for me. There. Now wave and say, I love you.
Hi, I love you.
You're so beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Flatterer.
I'll hold your hand. It's dirty?
Yes, it is.
I'm sorry. Lawrence! Come here! I'll record you! Come on! Lawrence! Is it okay with you?
That's okay.
I'll record the two of you.
Sure thing.
It's okay? Give me a smile. You don't have to be shy. Come on.
Romer, it's time for your medicine.
Okay, mother, I'll be there. Hold on a minute. Stay here. I'll be back shortly. Hey, take this. You take care of that. Okay, Lawrence?
It's my fault. I shouldn't have involved them. Won't you please forgive me? And Kara hates me now.
It wasn't your fault, Arlanda. You didn't want this to happen. No one wanted this. It was all just an accident.
Camilo is right, Orlando. Don't blame yourself about this. It wasn't your fault.
Sir, we need to get your statement about what happened.
Excuse me. We don't know how that man was able to enter our home. All I know is that he held one of the people here inside the house hostage and pointed a gun at her. It was a case of self-defense.
Mm-hmm. Excuse me, Mr. San Carlos. Do you think what happened here was politically motivated?
That's a possibility. And there's also a possibility that he was sent by one of my political enemies. There have been many attempts in my life, and this may be one of them. I don't want to name names because we still need to investigate this.
What you're saying is that man is a hired assassin, is that so?
Possibly, but we're not sure yet.
Here.
Thanks, Mother. Thank you. What's wrong?
Are you sure it's okay with you that they're both here?
Mother, of course it's okay. I mean, even though I know that it's hard for them to be together, but they're doing it for me. But sometimes I think if I'm doing the right thing. I mean, look at them. Both of them are ill at ease, but they're doing it for me. Am I being selfish?
Son, they love you very much, and you are the reason why they're here. But it's you I'm worried about. You already know that they have a history, and whatever it is that they're going through, it affects you. Hey, I don't want you to get hurt.
Yes, I know. Of course, I also don't want to get hurt, Mother. I know that it's a great sacrifice for them just to be here. But it was here. It was here that I felt how much they love me. And they haven't done anything that would make me feel bad. Because I love them both. And you know what? I'm sure there's a reason why we're all here, Mother. But one thing's for sure. I'm really, really happy. Because I'm with you. All of you.